Last time in the City of Glass.
You know, with plastic as your friend, you could just thread the fuck her back and be like, if anything happens, sir, I will flood this bitch with water. I have a hacker that can make it happen.
I think it would be best. Nah, fuck you! Nah, fuck you!
Sorry. While we were rendering, we had to watch that.
Damn it.
Alright, cutscene time.
What happened to you?
We were moving your sister topside when all hell broke loose. I screwed up and Kruger's sec injected me with something and just let me go. Your new friend seems to think it's reflection.
Sounds like it. You mean you have infected? Come on.
It's not fully active yet. We're perfectly safe for now.
You. What the hell were you thinking, sending those goddamn beacons here? What's to stop Krugersek from raiding us?
I am telling you, the signal can't reach this deep.
Well, it certainly reached her sister as soon as we got topside. Krugersek were on us within minutes. And I lost good people.
You're not the only one.
You were never gonna give me those blueprints, were you? Well, I have other ways to hurt the families. Mark my words. Their
really
lofty towers will not protect them.
We don't even know who the families are.
Until Reflection is destroyed, we're prisoners here. I may have a way, but I need that blueprint.
Go to my friend Plastic. She has it and you'll be safe there. Icarus can show you the way.
Use the tunnels.
Did you not hear the fact that we can't go up top?
We should get going.
Plastic's placed at the top. Fucking bitch! Oh, ran right into a head job.
Suck at the sled, girl.
Oh, fuck you! Nah, fuck you!
Why?
Yeah, why?
Please. You'll be safe in here.
Faith? Hey, come on. I'll take you out of here.
So he meant love her like a father.
Yep.
Because of when she lost. Got it. I thought that was a little bit odd because they didn't really seem to have a relationship kind of relationship.
Faith, it's time you paid me a visit, don't you think? We have much to discuss.
Sure.
And please accept my condolences regarding Noah. He was a worthy man.
Was he? You know, out of all those assholes, he would be the one I trust probably the most.
Dogan actually seems to be the most trustworthy. It's really hard for me to recall how he was in the first one.
I mean, the guy wants his blueprint. He doesn't give a shit about it.
And he hasn't lied to us. Again, we come back to the same thing. Yeah. He's the only fucker in this entire game that hasn't given a shit or lied to us. He's just done what is necessary at every turn.
Yep.
He's just like, look, you fucking owe me. You know that, right? Whatever. Here's your information. Get out of my face. Realize you owe me a debt, piece of shit.
Well, two now, because she owed him cash, remember?
Yeah.
So he just continues to pay. So at this point, I'm hedging my bets on him.
Damn, I'm good.
Stated.
What?
They wouldn't have seen you.
What happened in the building?
I mean, I think we are literally coming up on another building. Y'all just got fucked up, man. Doing this. Oh, lady, you don't know how close you were to just getting a fucking romping. Complain. I think we may have disrupted that drone on accident. Well, you see it's not moving, right?
Yep.
I think we may have actually inadvertently beat that by being smart.
So by being dumb, we were smart?
That's apparently how it looks like it's going. Cheeky bastard. Why? Because I have to. And now I'm stuck.
That's what you'll get.
Jesus.
I bet that's what you get. It's like a fucking trap.
You are correct. It does in fact kill security. Care to help me out, Faith? Nope. Actually, don't. I shouldn't have to stop to wait for a fan to turn off. I hit the circle button. Come on. Oh, shit.
Decrepitations.
Yes.
You got decrepitations.
That's what they should actually call that, because you lose bowel control after dying. Look at that double wall run. You see that? Like a fucking professional. Except I'm not. I kind of suck.
You know where you're going?
You know, you asked me that last time, and actually, no, I don't. I'm just hoping that it's the right fucking mission. Yes, we are going the right way. Yeah, we're going the right way. Thank fucking God. And that would suck. Hey, we didn't fall down this time. It's like Assassin's Creed, but on crack. Why we don't have signs like that.
Sam, isn't that big honor? You don't have community to U.S.
Yeah, I just barely saw that too. Time that's Why did I get XP for that? It makes no sense. Or maybe I am, it's just not a lot.
Celebrity visit.
You gonna break my legs now? Might as well get it over with.
You should finish what you started. Then I can have your legs broken, if you want.
There's nothing to finish! Noah is dead. My mom worked on Reflection, and now my sister works for Kruger. I'm the odd one out.
And the employees are embracing Reflection as if it were a long-lost friend. A new world is coming, Faith. There will be no room in it for me, or you. Unless, of course, we stop it.
We can't stop Reflection!
On the contrary, I heard we can. I had a little chat with your friend Plastic, fascinating girl. She told me we need Kruger's own grid print to proceed.
Yeah, there's no way to get it.
Not even for a top runner? I happen to know that Kruger maintains a private apartment in the View, where you can access the entire Kruger family network.
Break into Kruger's private apartment? There's no way I'd get past security.
I'm sad to see I was wrong about you. You can see yourself out.
Wait, what? That's it?
What else is there? I once knew a young woman who would defy anyone and anything, even me, in order to do what she felt was right. But you're clearly not her. You're broken. Take the drawing and go. And don't show your sulking face here again.
Since when do you care for what's right?
When it coincides with my interests, why are you still here?
Because you're wrong. I'm not broken.
Prove it.
I will.
pulls our head out of our ass.
Plastic, Faith needs guidance to Gabriel Kruger's apartment in the View.
Of course. Faith, I've updated your beat with the location.
It's possible to access his private network from there. That way, you can get the grid print.
Faith, use a blank shotgun, and I'll tunnel in through your glove when you connect.
Tunnel in via my glove. Don't touch my love glove.
So how are you?
I don't know, sir. We're just gonna run there. I'm diverting the VTOL and see if it works.
They've changed their comm protocols and it will take.
Let her run.
Oh. Okay.
I'll leave you to it. Remember our deal, Faith.
What is our deal? I'm so confused. Our deal used to be that you were gonna fucking sell the fucking blue. Ah!
You lucky ass. But if you lucky ass.
I thought I was dead.
Yep.
I'm gonna be. I should have been.
I think the deal is just the blueprint.
That's what I thought.
Smacked against the wall.
I got hit by a weevil. Look, I'm just accidentally running across them. Don't shake your head. It's not my fucking fault. They just happen to be there. Oh, fuck me, I'm so good. Just gotta break the flow for these, though. Look, it's a control chip. We still don't know what they do. Made out of block. This piece of really worked that way. Fuck you, security camera.
We found a way in past the outer security screen.
You can get inside through the Malice Art Museum.
There'll be guards there too, but you should be able to avoid them.
I'm not looking to avoid them.
I don't understand why people go to art museums. There's no logic to them, and...
Art doesn't have to be logical, Plastic.
Why not? And what's the point?
To incite emotion, or any reaction, really.
Just like reflection.
No, reflection induces artificial emotions. Art is real.
Well, I think it's stupid and pointless.
That's fine. That's a reaction, too.
What? Why? We're just... Good goddamn glitchy game.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know. No!
Oh!
I don't understand this game's physics sometimes. Seems like if I were pointing in a direction, it would go in that direction. Fucking... It's not the way any of that works. Or just be a fucking nugget. Hey! End up like on the very top of the building, like, all right, well, we've never actually been up here before.
isn't it?
Stay with us!
Well, you guys got fucked in here, didn't you?
Oh!
Fuck you, man. Don't look at me like that.
Just stay in here. So
as long as you're in the blue, it's not gonna go away. You have to be outside of the blue circle, man.
Well, you're out of the blue circle now.
I'm out of the life circle now. It's a circle of life. Shit! I'm a fallen wonder. Fell to my death. Really? Fuck this game, it's a hoe. Why? Why is that even a thing? Why is that even a thing? How did they go to the right?
Just like a bug.
Like wild coyote. Is it really gonna start me here? I don't know that I can get out of this. Like, seriously, look where it's starting.
It's kind of awesome. Can you go along the ledge?
You can go along the ledge that direction.
Bad spawn point!
Come on, game. Fuck you. Seriously, fuck and you. That is just a ton of grade A nonsense. That is a ton of grade A nonsense.
That's pretty awesome. You gotta admit that.
No, it's not. That's fucking bad game design, you glitchy piece of shit. This game has actually been pretty... I'm surprised at how glitchy it actually is.
Yeah, oh, you fucking piece of shit.
How? God, really?
Oh, see, that pisses me the fuck off.
That explains everything. That it's fucking EA. Oh, the security guard.
Getting ready.
Didn't I do this? Oh, yeah. I did do this already. Now I remember. Fuck you, game. Every bit of you.
Nice art.
For the 15th time. What just happened?
You fell 5 feet and you fucking died.
What me again, see if I don't break your ass. I will quit playing this instant.
Here we go!
Why does it pull to the right? Right. Fuck this game! You saw it. It pulled it. I don't even understand why it does that. Sir? If anybody ever calls me anything, it better be fucking good. Fucking jackabout live. Did I just miss that one for real? How did that even happen? I really do wish there was some story surrounding why we took those. I don't get it. Do you get it?
No.
Me neither.
I'm trying to tell you to avoid those forever.
Just to gain access. It is time for the episode to be over. So Jesus is going to take it from here. Remember to leave a like and comment down below. Subscribe to the channel for this glitchy nonsense. And we'll see you on the next go round.
See you later, guys. Let's do a glitch again next time.